Okay, this is the video test for the ultralight or miniature aluminium alcohol stove. And as you can see, I've got fractionally over 1 litre of water there. And this boil test is for a litre. It's in a litre kettle, so just make sure there's enough. And there's the kettle and the stove and obviously the alcohol. And I'll just take the temperature readings. Ambient temperature of the air in here is 14.8. See if we can see that. Not really. Water temperature is 13.6. Stove is, says it's 16 actually, so that must have been warm. Kettle is 14.6. Try the outside of the stove, 15.8. So for some reason the stove's a little bit warm. The meths itself is 14 degrees. Okay, so put the water into the kettle. As you can see, it's empty. There's no hot water in there already to give it a head start. And that kettle is now literally filled to the brim. I'll try and move that without it spilling out. Right. Put the fuel in. No fancy measurements here, it's only a test to see if how long it takes to boil, not how economical it is. Now I'll wait for it to prime first, or bloom. And while that's doing that, if we can see this, yeah, we should be able to see that. Reset. See if there's any way I can prop up the timer so you can see it moving. Well, that's bloomed, so press the start, that's running. So we're on, and the timer is running. I don't know if you can see that. Probably not. Yeah, 21, 22 seconds. Okay, and I'm going to leave it to do its business. We're up to 38 degrees C on the outside now, so it's getting there slowly, and 4 minutes and 50 seconds now. just gone 5 minutes 50 and we're at 51.6 degrees C now. We're up to nearly 7 minutes and 50 seconds around about now. So what temp are we up to? Coming up on 9 minutes in about 5 seconds. We're at 79.8 degrees. So it's not too far away. Surprising actually, because it's the bigger one. I've had boiling a litre of water in 6.5 minutes. Water is dripping out the spout there. So you draw back with having a kettle full to the brim. My cat's just come to say hello. What's the matter, you? And that's 11.5 minutes now. Well, 12.5 minutes, and that's a boil. Twelve minutes 42 exactly when it bubbled over, so